What's your long-term goal?
To get to the NBA.
It's what, do you want to be the best?
Yeah.
Dubbed the Chosen One.
The Chosen One.
And his mom had some tough early years.
You know, I was small with God-given talent, but you know, I just had to keep working at it. And if I didn't keep working at it, somebody out there was going to catch me.
Well, simply put, Dan, LeBron James is the best high school basketball player I have ever seen.
No one can live up to this type of hype that's placed on this young man.
Is this too much, or is it too much pressure for you?
There's no pressure.
In probably the most anticipated debut of any first-year athlete in any sport, LeBron James' first shot is good.
Hey, that's history, bro. That's 40 years.
I ain't even try to do it.